Hello, buddy. Recently, Danto showed me this Doom mod and mod, and I had a lot of fun playing it with him, so I decided to play it with him. But for you guys, this is technically a slaughter mod, so it's gonna probably be a little hard. I don't want to use BFG ammo, but I have to. Okay, took my person to high. Wonder what. Alright, ooh. Remember this. It can be BFG, I'm gonna use it. This is hard, Wad. I'm gonna make a save. Grab that, get everything out here at once. Oh my goodness, I forgot about the cyber demon. That was a KR thing. No. I took a cyber demon rocket to the face. One, two, I'm gonna die. Yeah, I don't wanna grab the soul sphere before the cyber demon appears. Any health? Oh, dear. No. My God. Hmm. Hang on. That's scary. It's fine. Oh. Okay. Well, I can't come this. Oh, that's freaking wonderful. Oh. Them. Dang. Unless we're gonna handle this. Okay, factory. I just cheated. Spam BFG as soon as I get out there. At least one of them. No. There's four of them. And that thing. Make that two still. Oh goodness, I didn't see for a while. I hate this. Mm-hmm. I freaking don't understand hitboxes in this game halftime. Now playing like crap. Deploy this once up there. Here's what I'm gonna do. Get BFG out. Grab this. Hightail that out of here. Let them all spawn in. I'm gonna spam BFG at the settings. Save. Get up there, pal. Oh. Oh, that's an interesting map. Alright, I might do next map in the future, so hopefully y'all enjoyed this video. I did. See you guys next time.